Welcome back to The X Factor, where earlier on we saw our contestants face the wall of songs.
This is a perfect song choice for me. Pete Burns, Dead or Alive, I absolutely love them.
But I'm more confident with You Spin Me Round. I grew up listening to that song, and I could put my own little spin on it.
I really want this song, She's a Wee Bit Unsure.
One of the final few to perform their line were Ginny Lemon, Dr. Woof, Russell, and mother and daughter duo,
Bring It On,
Descendance. Whilst most of the groups were busy rehearsing into the night, some had other ideas.
Oh my God! Finally, Extraction 3 comes together!
This is the best place to rehearse. Perfect, perfect.
Everyone's been crazy. I don't know if I can keep up with them all.
If I'm gonna be on the floor, I just know it.
It's the morning after the night before.
Happy to be your friend now, babe.
Fresh and funky, babes. We're up early when ready.
I want you.
I don't know where the rest of the group are this morning, however.
Oh my God, I'm so tired. I woke up and my body was like, no.
Meanwhile, for the other contestants, rehearsals are underway. Ginny has found Russell and Dr. Woof, but their group is not complete.
They're not here. Maybe they stayed on and had a few more drinks.
Eventually, Descendants make an appearance.
Very prepared?
Yeah.
We're really prepared to rehearse. That's what we are. We're really prepared to rehearse.
Right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, round, 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 round.
There is a certain amount of overshadowing going on. And not that it's your fault, because that's what your performance is, but you will fall to the, you'll fall to the wayside.
Oh, the pressure.
Go on. Are you sisters?
No, I'm mother and daughter.
What?
With a backpack, backpack, crushing.
Can we go back?
This is the moment.
That is a night.
Well, vigil is over.
I think you are phenomenal.
I agree.
Oh, thanks.
And I think that you should be the DJ in a booth and join in on some of the vocals.
I was just completely torn because this is my mom and this is what we're doing together and I don't want to do it without her.
It doesn't work.
You know, I wouldn't do it with anybody else.
I have got something to prove to the judges that we are stronger as a duo and that I am on the same level as Haley.
I am back.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
I mean, what have we got here?
What have we got here?
A beautiful ensemble.
And guys, what's your song?
You spin me round, baby.
And are you happy with it?
So happy. Yeah, I grabbed it. I snatched it.
Have you got on really well?
Yeah.
No.
No, at the beginning we did.
Come on, what happened?
These two are a nightmare, and I'm saying it now. Dressing out, you were like, we haven't rehearsed, we haven't done this, we haven't done this.
See, when you want something so much, and reality starts to kick in, it sometimes becomes a bit scary.
Let's do the track.
Okay, off you go, guys.
Right, come on, guys, let's do this.
To be your part-time baby.
That was hideous.
They were all bad.
These two.
Which one?
And
this one. These are whiny.
Awful.
Honestly, one of the worst things I've ever heard.
Ever
seen.
Yes. Do we want to put these two through?
Okay, we've made a decision. Russell, could you step forward, please? Russell, it's a yes for you. And the other three acts, I'm sorry, it's the end of the road. Sorry, guys.
What? Lemon! Bitter lemon!
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Okay, congratulations, Russ. Girls, can you stay a second? Can I have a word with you? Girls.
Hey.
Girls.
Listen, it's okay.
I'm going to be absolutely honest with you. Hayley, we think you should stay in the competition on your own. Debbie, we think your daughter's really talented. It's not going to work as a group, babe. Do you want to talk backstage, girls?
Can we, please?
Yeah, you come back and have a word with us.
2 minutes.
100%, take your time.
Thank you.
All right, sweetie.
They can't do this to me and expect me to walk back on there and hold my head up.
It's the wrong way round.
What do you mean?
The mother should be supporting the daughter and saying, go.
Listen. No, stop saying please to me. Stop saying that.
Right, take a minute and breathe and think about what you're going to say, okay?
I know exactly what I'm going to say, so stop talking.
Okay, well, then let's do it. Let's do it while it's fresh.
You let me speak.
What do you think? Stay or go? I think the mother's going to go.
I think
you're
right.
I'm not so sure.
Mm-hmm.